winning. I'm winning. I'm going to be the father of NDC, and I'll be the president of this country. Do you have anything against that?
No, not at all.
Are you not proud you are talking to a future president?
Oh, indeed, I am.
Indeed,
I am. Prof, okay, but you, okay, let me ask this. For a lot of the people in your party,
my party matter is worrying you, eh?
Oh, no, not at all. I mean, we can't do this without talking about your party.
You're right.
John Mahama, for many, remains the NDC's sure bet of victory. That's if you are going to win in 2020. He remains your sure bet of such a victory.
That's what you think.
No, I'm saying, speaking to certain people, we have had interactions with several people.
It depends upon the people you meet.
Okay.
Yes. So if four out of five, I would not like to discuss that because it depends on the people. If four out of five, have you been to see my chief tractor operating officer in Kumumuyu area? Have you gone to see him? Talking of branches, please.
Okay.
I'm confident I'm going to.
So you think some people at the top feel that, well, maybe Mahama may be the best, but deep down, if you go down to the
grassroots, it's a matter of choice. And some people think that he may be the best, some also think I'll be the best. But that's why we're in the race.
Why don't you partner then?
My brother, I told you I have my vision and I want to drive the vision. Okay.
So what if you run as president and he runs as your vice?
I want to drive my vision. Okay.
Would you consider him as a running
mate? I want to consider John Mahama as a running mate.
Yes.
Oh, my brother, why? The man was a vice president. President, he wanted to be Alabi's running mate. Why? This question is nothing. It's out of order.
So would you consider being his running mate then?
I want to drive my vision.
Should Mahama win your party elections and say, Professor Joshua Alabi, I think you have a lot to offer. I really want to go with you on the NDC ticket. Would you accept that offer?
It is too hypothetical. I don't want to answer this one.
It's a possibility. It's too hypothetical. So you wouldn't want to run with
Mahama?
It's
too hypothetical.
You wouldn't want to run as vice?
The question we have asked is too hypothetical. We are going for a contest. Let's finish. It's too hypothetical.